Hi guys, really quick unboxing video. Yeah, my voice changed. I am just doing this voice because it's cool. Oh my god, there's a sticker on my background. I can't get it off. Oh my god, help. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, it doesn't even matter. So like, I went to Coachella, got this bag. I totally went to Coachella. Nobody's actually ever seen this bag before. Like, totally true. And this flower from Coachella, and this wig, which is a headband, which I got, I bought it at Coachella, because I bought it at Coachella. I like this really good quality wig, obviously. So we're just gonna open this thing, and I just bought this from random everywhere. So like, 50-year mystery box, we're gonna have to do really quick. I'm sorry that I'm speaking so fast. You don't really care about the letter, just like, and read. Okay, like, okay. Properly wrapped, don't really care. So like, this thing kind of looks cool. What is it? Oh, I think it's the bottom for that. Oh, actually guys, I hate my voice right now. I'm gonna go back. Okay, I can't even get my voice. I think I have 12. No, I have lots of different voice. I'm really sorry, guys. Yes, finally, I got my voice back. I'm really sorry. Like, my voice is, like, dying. What is it called? Teddy bear? What was that? Headphones? I'm not going to take that. This, anime book. How to master guy. What's this master guy to drawing anime? Hair accessories, which we can put on our weave. That's definitely how you put them on. So like, headphones that you fold up, I think. And the wire from the headphones, I'm pretty sure. Look at this cool rock. I definitely did not, like, find a rock out my garden and paint this. Because I totally didn't, like, I promise. Squishy, which definitely wasn't in the Big Strongest video. I'm sorry I'm speaking really fast. For the fourth time, which I apologize to you. Sorry, I can't count. I probably got that wrong. Some pencils. An eyeshadow. So, like, I'm sorry I'm talking so fast again because, like, I don't have much time because I think I'm going to a festival. I'm meeting up with Galexa. And I also have to be quite quiet because I'm in Duolingo's house. He painted his walls. Also, I drew some things in Duolingo's house. I hope he's not angry at me. I used his pinboards. Comment down below what colour you think her hair, skin, eyes, and outfit should be. And this is me, but like terrible. Like, obviously, I look like that. And then there's this and this and there's IKEA foam sand. I know it's IKEA guys, but like IKEA. And lipstick or lip gloss, whatever you want to call it. Is that rubber? Oh my god, that's scary. So like, yeah. And then this hair is yoga bag. I'm just going to show you again. Comment down below what colour, like I already told you, her skin, her eyes, her hair and her outfit should be. Multicolours for the outfit, please. These colours too. Maximum colours. 5. And if you want some of this stuff, guess what? I'm not giving it to you. Why? Because I spent 50 euro on it. And that was not like cheap. It was not like not a cheap skate. So like, you can deal with it. Let's just put all this stuff back in here. I actually like this painted block. I wonder who painted it. It definitely was not me. So like, bye guys. I gotta end it here. Like and subscribe if you're new. Just like it anyway. Bye.